trapped in the car, sup. Falsely accused, misused, and misled, bitch. I'm hoping you fucking
rest in peace.
God, Tommy, you need to clean your room. It smells like Thug Shake or something in here.
Grilled cheese?
What?
Grilled cheese and Mountain Dew. Grilled cheese.
Tommy, I don't have a grilled cheese. What are you talking about?
Mom, I'm looking into your hands right now, and you don't have a grilled cheese and Mountain Dew for me.
Okay, Tommy, what is this grilled cheese and Mountain Dew nonsense? What the hell are you talking about right now?
Mom, you do not exist to me until you have a grilled cheese and Mountain Dew in your hands. Okay? Right. Come on.
Tommy, you are 29 years old. If you don't get your sticky
Mom,
ass...
Mom, if I turn around and you're not in the kitchen and you're still standing in my doorway, I swear to God,
you know they booty stink if they're wearing these drawers. Son.
Don't call me son. I'm not your son. I didn't come out of those dirty ass balls.
Okay, CJ. I'm about to run to the gas station. Did you want me to pick you up?
No. I only want my dad to buy me things from the gas station. Thank you. Have a good day, please.
You're gonna learn
to respect me. No, you need to learn to respect your hygiene. Stinking up my room with those stink booty nigga draws. Everybody knows that your butt stinks if you have those draws.
Tommy. Get in here and get these dishes done. Come on. I'm not waiting all day this time, all right?
Hey, Mom, I did the dishes like 30 minutes ago.
Don't call me that. Who said I identified as your mom?
What?
I literally came out of your... Don't ever call me that. What the hell is wrong?
Wait, so if that means I don't have to do my chores then? I don't have to listen to you anymore. I don't have to do anything. Because that's how this generation works. It doesn't matter what you actually are, it's what you identify as. So if I identify as a Krabby Patty and throw myself between two buns, I expect Plankton to come steal my formula. And no one's gonna say anything about that or you're gonna get canceled.
Come on, Jason.
Okay, Mom, can I have this bottle of apple juice, please? I'm really thirsty.
What is that?
No. Put that down. That's not apple juice.
Okay.
Fucking Hennessy. Put that down.
How are you doing?
Hi. Go ahead. Bring that up for me. That'll be all.
All right. Won't that be cash or card?
Oh, I think I forgot my... Oh, yeah. Forgot my wallet in the car. I'm sorry. I'll be back. Jason, you stay here. Do not move, okay?
Okay, Mom.
How you doing, little man? You want that bottle of Hennessy over there?
Sir, I don't think I'm allowed it.
You shut up. Okay, Jason.
Let me handle this.
Hi, my son so happens to identify as a potato, so if you can just go ahead and rearrange your words for me, and we won't have a problem.
I'm not calling your son a potato. That is a little boy. That is a little man. No.
Okay, sir, you're not.
It doesn't matter what he thinks he is, because I'm the mother and I make the choice.
But mommy, I am a boy!
Jason, I swear to God.
Pretty sure he's a little boy, you
Jason,
know?
Go wait in the car.
But mommy,
Jason,
I
go wait in the car. Hey, CJ, I'm getting hungry. I was wondering if you wouldn't...
Pokimane feet.
Mr. Beast, Chris Tyson, cheek leak. The hell is going on?
CJ, you don't have to do this.
No.
CJ, please, I swear it's not what it looks like. You just, no. Please just put the gun down. I don't, it's,
no.
CJ, just.
No! CJ.
Mother, I have unconditional love for you, but you have seen. You have seen far too much.
CJ, please don't do this. CJ, I never seen anything. CJ, please don't. CJ, please put it down.
You've witnessed the forbidden. And now I must pass you along to the other.
CJ, please don't. Please, CJ, I love
you. You're my birth mother. I will spare you. Hand me the device.
Okay. 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 Here.
Walk away.
Mom, look at this funny video I see on look.
Let me see.
Who is that?
I don't know. It's just some dude on TikTok. Look though. Look, hurry up before the part is over.
Alright. Why are his butt cheeks that thick? Do you want your butt cheeks that thick?
Here, I'm gonna restart the video now.
Tell me, if you have something to tell me, just tell me now.
Mom, I don't know who that is. I don't he's not my friend. I don't know. It's just the funny video that I seen on the For You page. Look, hurry up before the part skips again. Look, hurry
all right,
up.
All right, give me the phone. Come on. Let's get this over with. Tommy, if you want a BBL, I can help you with that. You don't have to hide things like this from me. I'm your mom. I'm not going to judge you. It's okay if you want your cheeks bigger. Everybody wants that.
Mom, I don't want to.
I don't know about everybody, but, you know, to each its own, you know. If your boat floats that way, there's nothing I can do but sail it with you.
Hey, boy. Show your ass downstairs. The food is ready.
You're not my dad. I don't have to listen to you.
I don't got to be. I don't got to be. I'm your daddy right now, goddammit. Better get your ass downstairs.
You're definitely not talking to me.
You gonna learn to respect me, boy. You ain't gonna talk to me like you talk to your broke ass daddy.
Now see, you ain't mine now. I'll whoop your ass. I ain't scared to whoop your ass.
You flip patties at McDonald's.
At least I got a damn job.
That doesn't count. That doesn't count. You better grab that spatula and buy me an Xbox.
Hungry. Extremely hungry.
Very, very hungry.
Mom, I think Tommy ate my...
I don't think Tommy ate anything. I think you're hallucinating. So what the hell are you doing in the kitchen, CJ?
Nothing. I'm going to have to ask you to go ahead and close that cabinet for me, please. Thank you. Thank you so much. See, you're cooperating. Now, what I'm going to have to ask
Tommy,
you...
Can you please put the
gun
down?
No. After you just... No. Hell no.
As a matter of fact, how about I put the gun down and you take these Pringles? See? I never ate anything. They're all in there.
Tommy.
No, I'm pretty sure I heard something.
There's nothing in the... There's nothing in the can.
Better make it work.
Hey, CJ, did you call me like 3 minutes ago or something? Sorry, I'm late. I don't really love you, so there isn't really any urgency.
Yeah. Tommy threatened my life because he ate my snacks.
Oh. So is that why he has a gun in his hand?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'm very scared right now, Mom.
CJ, I don't care about any of that. I don't care about that.
Love you.
God! CJ, when are you gonna come eat? I've been waiting for...
CJ missed me with the tomfoolery. I know that you're awake. Dinner has been ready for 30 minutes. If you don't come down here and eat these green beans, I'm going to eat that dick. I swear to God.
Hi.
Hey, what's up? Is that all for you? After tax, I'm just going to be $16.89. Will that be cash or card, ma'am?
Emily.
No.
Emily, come over here. Come over here. Come on. It's okay.
Just sit in the corner and just consume myself. I just want to sit in the corner and just absorb my own content.
You didn't know. You're right. Come on. You're right.
What the hell is going on?
Do not misgender Emily.
Sir, I'll have you know that I identify as a garbage truck, so if you could just identify me as such, that would be greatly.
Ma'am.
You have to be.
Are you going to pay for your things or what?
I swear to God, I'm going to do it.
Thanks.
I swear, I'm just going to whip it out and just put it on the table.
Emily?
I swear to God, I'm just going to make everybody absorb my ingredients.
Emily?
Oh my God.
That guy?
Just chew it. Just chew my eggnog.
I know.
Just chew it.
I know. It's okay. The guy doesn't know what he's talking about. You are a strong garbage truck.
You're right. It's okay.
Now let's drive over there and pay for our things so we can get the hell out of here. Come on. Come on, Em. Eminem. My sweet, sweet.
Ma'am, are you going to buy your things or what?
All right, last question of the day before I dismiss class. If anybody can tell me No, everybody sit down. Sit.
Oh my God, why can't we leave yet?
The bell doesn't dismiss you. I dismiss you. This is my class, not the bell's.
That doesn't really make any. All right.
Now, the first person to get the answer to this question right will get to go to their next period. Jonathan.
42.
Did I get it right
down there, aren't you?
Packing what? Packing what?
That's wrong.
That's literally the right
answer. He's wrong! I'm gonna have to see you after class. Alright, everybody dismissed. Goodbye. Except for you, Jonathan. You stay.
What? How did I get the answer wrong? What are you talking about?
I literally got the answer
right. No. You got the question right. It's just... I see you packed some snacks.
I actually didn't pack anything. My lunchbox is empty.
We're not talking about lunch. You know what I'm talking about.
Does it really smell that bad?
It's stinking up the whole class. I can smell and see it through your jeans. You got the question right. But I'm gonna give you an F. If you don't unpack those bags in the next 5 seconds. Now let Miss Jackson see what's stinking up those jeans. The reaction never gets old. Meet me in the teacher's lounge in 30 minutes.
So we can finish that huge stack of homework. What the hell have you been doing all year? Why do you think you're failing my class? Tommy. What the hell?
I'm almost done. Just give me a second.
Tommy,
listen to me. Mommy received a very important package that came in the mail today, okay? Sometimes mommy gets a little lonely and she needs to use that package because daddy's not around. I heard that package being put to use in this bathroom just now. Tommy, where's the...
Tell me, what is that?
All I did was follow